This is Adobe Photoshop version CS6, and here's a problem. If I want to use, let's say, the paint bucket tool and select for the foreground, let's say, that green, then I want to fill this one with green, and instead of green it is gray. So why I can't use colors here in Photoshop? So let's use this step backward, Ctrl Alt and Z. Okay, to fix the problem and to use colors, go to Image, Mode, and instead of Grayscale, select RGB color. Okay, and for the foreground color, that green just appeared. And now you can use colors inside Photoshop. That's it. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye.